But so these lands are recently purchased as Department of Interior lands. The Otay watershed itself has been pretty severely burned. The area we're standing was burned in 2003, and now it's burned again in 2007. And we're concerned about that multiple burn and its effect on the plant's abilities to regrow, on invasives taking over. And over here you can see the arundo, which is an invasive riparian species, and it's already aggressively coming back in this site, and it's probably benefiting a lot from the ash that's here. And the concern is that it was more localized. There was a patch here and a patch there and some more patches down the creek, but as it comes back, it'll probably spread much quicker than the riparian habitat will recover and may replace a lot of the riparian habitat that was here. And so we're very concerned about that because it's got a lower biodiversity. It serves as less habitat for species, native species, than the natural riparian habitat does. It's got less structural components to it, and it's got dense mats that are impenetrable to a lot of species. And so it takes a lot of effort and funding to try to remove it and control it in Southern California. And yet it seems like it's gonna be at a preferential benefit from this fire, in the short term at least.